Oscar Pistorius and the millions following his case could finally know the Olympian's fate Monday, but having missed a murder charge, many believe Pistorius could walk away from this case with no jail time.
He's found guilty of culpable homicide.
Last month, Oscar Pistorius beat the first degree murder charge, but was found guilty of culpable homicide, which is comparable to manslaughter in the U.S. Culpable homicide carries a maximum of 15 years in prison, but it's possible Pistorius won't spend any time behind bars, much less the maximum sentence.
Earlier, they had basically told us that they would appeal almost anything. So the fact that they're not appealing this shows how pleased they are. Pistorius may never have to spend a single day in prison.
While we don't know what the sentence will be, we do know that the decision is once again in the hands of Judge Thokozile Masipa. The South African judge can give Pistorius anywhere from a fine with community service to more than a decade behind bars. Many have pointed to Pistorius being an amputee as a major factor in whether he will in fact get jail time. CNN writes, a double amputee, he needs prosthetic limbs to get around. And rights campaigners warn that South African prisons, which they say are notorious for overcrowding, gang violence, and insanitary conditions, are often a difficult environment even for the fittest of inmates.
He's still living and breathing, you know, and she's gone forever.
But now that the criminal trial is out of the way, many feel a civil suit could be on the way from the Steenkamp family, who were not happy with the verdict. After the sentencing, prosecution can appeal the not guilty verdict on the first degree murder charge. They have not disclosed whether they plan on doing so. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Andrus.